Hello everyone, I'm Kellen.
Hello everyone, I'm Dina.
Today, we will introduce our hot sales Helical Gearbox RCLS for you. RCLS is made up of one pair, two pairs, or three pairs bevel gear as reduction system. The gear is treated by the carburized quenching, and the surface hardness of the input shaft is HRC58 to HRC162, and the quenching depth is 0.2 to 2 mm.
R-series is widely for many applications such as lifting, plating, chemical, transportation, and so on.
And next, let me introduce RCLS technical data for you. First, the output torque for RCLS is from 70 to 15,000 Nm. Second, the output type for RCLS. It can be flange with solid shaft and fault with solid shaft. Third, the input motor power scope is from 0.12 to 215 kW. Fourth, the output speed for RCLS is from 0.05 to 415 rpm per minute. Finally, the working efficiency for RCLS is from 92% to 96%.
About RCLS advantage, input and output in the same line, the compact construction, the housing space maximum used. R-series is made up of integrated casting box. The strong housing construction improves the stress of the shaft and the long lifetime of the bearing.
And below is our contact information. If you're interested in our products, please don't forget to call us. Thank you.